Billy the Kid was only 21 years old when he died. Only 21 years old. And he had established himself as a permanent member of the American legend of humans. People that we all seem to want to embrace. There's something about being a rebel that is a true part of Americana. And honestly, I would have to say most people around the world, you know, we like following orders, but at the same time, it's nice to make our own. It's nice to follow our own path. And when you own something like this, you really get to feel the spirit of following your own path, of creating your own path, not following the rules. There is so much to talk about Billy the Kid. I can just rattle out some facts about him. He, amazingly enough, didn't steal a lot, although he was involved in several murders. Never convicted of that. He was also, what really set him off was a very famous jailbreak of his. So you couldn't hold this guy down. At the age of 21, he solidified himself in the mind of Americans for forever, it seems. He will always be a part of the American folk law. And we love the ideas and the ideology and the concepts of the Wild West.